Touches for Beginners. I'm at Seattle Space Needle. If you're new at soccer, you should do 100 touches. If you're a select pick, play at least 1,000. High school player, at least 3,000 a day.
First, we're gonna do a toe tap. Now we're going to do a toe tap 360. Now we're going to do a toe tap 360 with both feet. Now we're going to do the toe tap for Louie.
What did those turn?
Now we're going to do the heel tap. This is the gag. Now we're going to do the pull push. Now the gag switch. I hope you enjoyed this video. Tell me what you want to see next.